Brachion, the Genesis mind, commands the conversion protocol here on Io. You'll have to go deep into the Pyramidion to find the mind.
And when you destroy it, rip its armor for me. Make it even.
Asher's not the only one with a score to settle. Some Taken forces may still be inside the Pyramidion, searching for a way out. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Hey, team. There are Taken here. Team? That's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong? Guardian down.
The Taken move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mindlessness is the key. Thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
Entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidion's base geometric intuitions.
Gesundheit.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath?
Thank you.
we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidion. This is clearly some kind of trap.
We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
It's real dead.